books. And I actually told myself that one day when I get out, I would actually want to come to a Million Man March. And now I sit here with these brothers right here who, you know, is actually taking the initiative to want to bring change to Syracuse, New York, and to the youngins, all those 50, you know, great men that's over there. And that's what it's about at the end of the day. So if you gonna really be about that mess or be a gangster, this is how you prove it to me. You actually build your community and get people together and move in a fashion like this. This is what it's about right here.
And you just need a moment just to really think about who he is.
Yes.
Because your situation sometimes seems so big.
Yeah.
Come on, that seems so huge.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it makes our God seem like he's so small. But the only thing God is trying to do in the middle of your situation is change your perception. Change your perception and change your confession. Because you will be tried by what comes out of your mouth. So when you say you're healed, you might walk out and still feel a little bit of pain.
And I worship and adore.
It's time to wake up, no time to waste. Gotta stay up on my grizzly. He equipped me, so I'm letting off till I'm empty. Yeah, I'm a soldier with plenty of other soldiers who with it. We all down to spread the truth until the Lord tell us different. Now for your boy in the building, the Lord the fools let us in it. That's raising him for all the struggles. Life is more than a feeling. His grace is so sufficient. Think that's why I'm addicted. Sitting high up on his throne, the Father's love got me tripping. I might need intervention because I'm praying for substance that you don't see in existence, and they be thinking it's nothing. Then I'm hit with persistence when I wrestle with Michael until I refill like prescriptions. Monitoring my vitals, no, I ain't chasing no title. Just call me a disciple, bringing the gospel to the streets. Today he make his arrival. Now watch me kick it like Ryan. Before the mic in the finals, and I ain't stopping, no, I ain't stopping till my God name go viral.
You should get him, I got him. I don't like him, I love him. Man, I'm addicted to Jesus, and I put nothing above him, above him, above him. Whenever daddy calling, I gotta answer that. He's got over everything. That's what my mental at.
Get him, I got him. I don't like him, I love him. Man, I'm addicted to Jesus, and I put nothing above him, above him, above him. Whenever daddy calling, I gotta answer that. He's got over everything. That's what my mental
at. Man, I want him, gotta have him, have him, need him. Call him Jesus. Romans beat him, but he left his spirit. Feels so good, it got me seizing. First he freed me, then he cleaned me. Man, I caught it OCD, and I ain't playing checkers, but I jumped the board, and he said, king me. Weapons never carnal, but I smack the devil for GP. My fervent prayers, my hobby, hands are together like CP's. Word says, stay with it, in and out of season. Winter reaping, fanning flames in the summer. I call that overheating. I seen the pull of shalom, so I went off in the deep end. When I got out, never dried off. On the most high, I deepen. I'm on that ground that don't seek in. What I have found, man, I'm keeping. And yes, he's good with the past, that's why there's no incompletions. I call him Alpha and Omega, cause he is God in Bupreton. He is my hedge of protection, my life walks with that breathing. I got my helmet, salvation, that's how I snap on the defense. Till I touch down in the kingdom, I take that word where they need it.
You should get him, I got him. I don't like him, I love him. Man, I'm addicted to Jesus, and I put nothing above him, above him, above him. Whenever daddy calling, I gotta answer that. He's got over everything, that's what my mental at.
Get him, I got him. I don't like him.
That's where my mental at. 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 You should get him, I got him. That's where my mental at. That's where my mental at. You should get him, I got him. That's where my mental at.
I'm addicted to Jesus. I'm addicted to Jesus. I'm addicted to Jesus. I'm addicted to Jesus.
That's what my mental at.
You should get him, I got him. That's what my mental at.
To his own mind. When you show that you have purpose and you have a plan, because of what we did 20 years ago. So the last 20 years, they have multiplied mass incarceration. Over the last 20 years, they have robbed inner cities of fresh vegetation. Over the last 20 years, they've invested in private prisons, but have defunded public education. For 20 years, they have been trying to shut down historically black colleges and universities. They've been trying to criminalize young black youth. They tried to hide the truth in these textbooks. And for 20 years, since we tried to rock the boat, they've been trying to hide the boat. But it is so important that we've come to Washington, D.C. because behind me, you see they're working on the roof, but we came to work on the foundation. Something is wrong with America, and we came to fix it. Appearing almost as a move of God, as we began to converge from Compton to Baltimore and Cleveland, on this very week, the Department of Justice made up in their mind that they did something wrong. They over-sentenced. And in over-sentencing, they made up their minds that they're going to release 6,000 prisoners from the Department of Corrections. I want you in an amazing way for the strength of our brothers and sisters who are the prisoners of the war on drugs. Would you give God praise for those who are incarcerated? And I want you to shout for those who are re-entering into society.
Think about you and the possibilities for your dream is none of your business. The attitude is it can't be done because they haven't seen it. History is being read, but it's also being written by people with imagination. It's necessary you take responsibility for it, that you make it happen, that you don't give up, that you don't take any objection or disappointment or defeats personally, that you keep on keeping on, that you don't decide that I can't make it because you can't see the light at the end of the tunnel, that you realize that's a part of the program.
As the physically weak man can make himself strong by careful and patient training, so the man of weak thoughts can make them strong by exercising himself in right thinking. To put away aimlessness and weakness and to begin to think with purpose is to enter the ranks of those strong ones who only recognize failure as one of the pathways to attainment, who make all conditions serve them and who think strongly, attempt fearlessly, and accomplish masterfully. He who would accomplish little must sacrifice little. He who would achieve much must sacrifice much. He who would attain highly must sacrifice greatly.
What are you going to do starting tomorrow that'll make a difference? Major step to human progress. Discipline. If there's one thing to get excited over, that's it. Get excited over your ability to make yourself do the necessary things.
Because the story you have about your life, about your business, about the area of life that's not where you want it, the story is what makes you stop.
Yes, it's hard. It's hard. And we will do it hard. And once it's, we do it hard and we go through it, we realize it was worth it. And once you discover it was worth it, it is done.
Study the things that can change your economic, social, spiritual, personal life. See, you don't want to wind up at the end of your life and discover that you've lived only 1/10 of it.
You've come from a disadvantaged background, or you're facing problems, or you're not happy with your career, it's actually a blessing in disguise. You're now motivated to get out of there and to work for yourself and to figure it all out.
Tell me if you see the Jeep. I'm a friend missing, come pick you up. Take your time when you want to walk out. Me not really want you wake him up, but I've been waiting for you so long.
So long.
Baby, my feeling so strong. Me know you really fear him. Take your time, don't hear him, baby. Me fear fuck you, me fear treat. If you never get your chip, can't say you cheat. Me fear fuck you, me fear treat. Every message when me send, kindly delete it. Me fear fuck you, me fear treat. If you never get your chip, can't say you cheat. Me fear fuck you, me fear treat. Every message where you get, kindly delete it. God know you, me can't believe this. Baby, I'm gonna fight for you. Give you everything in my pocket. That's how much I'm weak to you. Right now, me have to tell you this. Your pussy, I swear, is really tight. Your pussy feels sweet. Wonder how me can't no catch diabetes. Ooh, 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 baby, my God. Ooh, 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 ooh. Me fear fuck you, me fear treat. If you never get your chip, can't say you cheat. Me fear fuck you, me fear do it. Every message when me send, kindly delete it. Me fear fuck you, me fear do it. If you never get catch, can't say you cheat. Me fear fuck you, me fear do it. Every message when you get, kindly delete it. Go outside, tell me if you see the Jeep. I'm a friend, me send, come pick you up. Take your time when you want to walk out. Me not really want you wake him up. I've been waiting for you so long.
So long.
feeling so strong. Man, we really fear him. Take your time, don't hear him, baby. Me fear fuck you, me fear deep. If you never get your cheat, can't say you cheat. Me fear fuck you, me fear tweet. Every message when me send, kindly delete it. Me fear fuck you, me fear tweet. If you never get catch, can't say you cheat. Me fear fuck you, me fear tweet. Every message when you get, kindly delete it.
Thank you. of Master Farrakhan Muhammad. We thank him for raising from among us the most honorable Elijah Muhammad. We are deeply indebted to him that he would give us a leader, teacher, and champion today in the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. It is in their names that I greet you, my beautiful family, in the greeting words of peace, assalamu alaikum. Brothers and sisters, I'm here to bring to you some vital information that has happened to our community, and it has not been brought to the attention of black people throughout America. 4 months ago, Bobby Kennedy, the son of Robert Kennedy, met with me in Los Angeles to give me some shocking and revealing and, I mean, terrible information on what's going on at the Center for Disease Control in Atlanta, Georgia. It has been brought to our attention that the senior lead scientist for the Center of Disease Control has admitted that the MMR of vaccines and many of the vaccine shots have been genetically modified to attack black and Latino boys. I don't think you heard me. We are living in a wicked time where we are dealing with a spirit of wickedness that's in high places, and the pharmaceutical industry along with the American Medical Association have found a way, like Pharaoh did during the children of Israel when it was time for them to make an exit. Pharaoh said, let us kill all boy babies, 2 and under. And so now they are trying to force vaccines on baby boys, at least 80 shots before they are 3 years old. So this is what Minister Farrakhan said we're going to do. On the 24th and the 25th of this month, 25,000 of us are going to march on the Center for Disease Control in Atlanta, Georgia, and we're going to say, not another Tuskegee on our watch. We be damned if we don't stand around and let somebody else pump us up with viruses. It's time for us to stand up. So take this information down as I exit. Go to cdctruth.org. And on the 24th and 25th, if you're in Alabama,
what's going on out here. The ladies coming out here supporting the gentlemen out here standing up for themselves. This is a remarkable situation. And guess what we have? We got one of the strong women coming out here to give y'all a piece of information that you really need to pay attention to. Check this out. Talk to them, sister.
We're out here today representing formerly incarcerated women, and we have a voice. We believe that the destruction of the family starts with your first teacher, and that's your mother and the women in your life. And we believe that as women, we have other community issues that are not being addressed, and that's why we're here today. We need counseling for our families. We need the support. We need them to stop locking our men up. We need the black families to be united. There's 2.5 billion people incarcerated in America, more than any other country in the world, and it has to stop. As my shirt says, enough is enough. We have people serving life sentences for nonviolent crimes in America, and enough is enough. They're doing something, but it's not enough. We need the black family to be strong in order to be successful. With no family, you clearly have nothing. The black family has been destroyed due to mass incarceration in this country, and that's why we need to
do. Check this out, sister. But those, I know this is going to be a short notice for y'all, but those sisters or those brothers out there that would like to connect with you on social media, what's a good way for them to get in contact with you?
The National Alliance for Returning Citizens. We also have an organization in D.C. called The Wire, Women in Bridges Efforts. They support women coming out of prison, helping them find housing, jobs. They're giving back to the community. We're sharing our experiences. We're not afraid to say what happened to us. It's no longer a stigma, because it happens. People make mistakes. It's how you bounce back. What defines who you are and what you are. We have formerly incarcerated people that are entrepreneurs. We have incarcerated people that are careers, that have major careers, that have received master's degrees, PhDs. I have a friend that did over 30 years in prison, and he's studying right now for his PhD. It's possible. It's possible. support each other. It's time for us to take responsibility for our actions. Black lives matter. We have to value our lives. Or if they're going to want them to value our lives, that's fine.
Saying real, this goes out to all the independents, all the independent business models, all the independents. We need y'all support. We need y'all to put acting so bougie, so let me help a hand to those who's in need, all
right?
There you go, forces create jobs. Y'all know how I do. I'm going to keep it 100 anyway. I'm signing out for right now, though. It's your boy, B-Boy Jobs.
You gotta move. for your life, do you want it? It won't come crawling, you gotta own it. You're healing your mind, your victory is on the other side.
Like you. It's the Fisher baby.
Jesus, who gave us the Injil, or the Gospel, and the apostles that gave us what is called the New Testament. We thank him for Muhammad ibn Abdullah, through whom the last revelation to humanity before the judgment of this present world, that book is called the Holy Quran. I am a student of the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad, and I could never thank Allah enough for his merciful intervention in our affairs in the person of Master Farrakh Muhammad, the great Mahdi, who is in the world and is championing the liberation struggle of our people, particularly in the United States of America. I greet all of you, my dear and wonderful brothers and sisters, with the greeting words of peace. We say it in the Arabic language, Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, sir.
First, I want to say to all of you, I am honored beyond words to be here standing on this rostrum in front of this hallowed building, in front of
don't know how many. I'm not going to guess. But I thank Almighty God, Allah, for every single one of you that decided to answer the call to demand justice or else. I watched the program in my hotel room, and I want to say how happy I am to be a part of such a great showing of unity of the Aboriginal people of our planet. I want our Native American family and Brother Night Wolf, my brother, I'm sorry that they cut you a little short, but I want you to know how favored you are as a Native American giant standing for his people. The Native people who came in their Native dress, this is not like going to a football game with the Redskins. They are not here as some mascot. They are here because they are